I loved my costume. I thought it was fun. It was really creative. Everyone's costumes were great. We had a lot of costume issues with things falling off or needing Velcro or safety pins. But I really enjoyed my costume and it really helped to make my character.
I spent a lot of time altering costumes. I spent a lot of time putting them together. I mean, Adam and Jim basically came up with the concepts for most of the costumes. They're like, they went online and here's the list of things that we want to do for each character. And there were many options for each one. Some of them we could definitely afford, some of them we could kind of afford, and some of them were just totally out of the realm of possibility unless we came into money from something. Getting everyone in and out of costume every day was a chore until everybody learned how to do it themselves. Like the first day, we probably spent 2 hours just getting people into their costumes for the first time. Getting Garand ready was crazy because he had so much stuff. A Krag's costume is, it is what it is. It's a piece of fur that gets wrapped around his waist and the rest of his costume is belt and various props and his sandals.
Eric Raddick is going into the Krag cave.
To
transform. Eric Raddick is about to emerge from his cocoon as a fully formed barbarian.
That was not easy.
I don't have a shirt, they had the necklace. They'd twist the mic up in there and just tape the wire to my back, but sometimes in shots, it would just completely ruin shots. It'd be ruining shots left and right. I'm just pissed, he looks back, he's like, what the hell, this is... So then he came up with a bright idea to duct tape this stupid thing, duct tape that to the back of my head.
We just straight up duct taped that shit to his neck.
This is Adam's payback. Screw it.
Just this is Adam's payback because I've been such a dick today.
It just made me feel like really robotic. Like I couldn't move my head at all.
So we'll see, Craig Kim. Until next time.
Laters.
If you want more behind the scenes, click over here. And some food came up in my mouth. I wonder if you saw it on my tongue. More behind the scenes over here. Season 1, season 2. You want to catch up on season 1, it's over here. And here's season 2 over here. So.
Good.
Okay. You want more serious?
Oh, please.
I'm doing the right things though, right?
Don't let anybody tell you differently.
Okay. What's the difference between the two behind the scenes?
They're different.
That's helpful. That's helpful.
Right. Good.
Okay. So we got more behind the scenes for you. We got more behind the scenes. Right over here. We got more behind the scenes. And then if you want a little bit of season 1, that's gonna be over on this side. And a little bit of season 2 is right over there. Season 2. Damn it. So should I do like a... I can't even fit. You're ruining everything, Adam. And never forget to subscribe. To subscribe. To subscribe. To subscribe. And Prime TV Network. Check out some Prime TV Network. Support Prime TV Network. And everything walking in circles over here. That's all. This is pretty much, well, it's not all you need, but everything is...
How did we ever get you through a script?
Beats the hell out of me.